Welcome to episode 5. This is Dixie Gardens. It is a unique subdivision, an area of Shreveport that is a hidden gem. In Dixie Gardens, it's very close to East 70th Street, back that way, and behind me, you'll get to East Kings Highway. So we're right in the middle of the city. We're very close to everything, very convenient location, but it's country living. These are large lots. As you can see, you can have a horse, you can have RVs and campers, and people live here like the country, but it's right here in the middle of the city. It's a unique area, and it's very special. So make sure you tune in and follow us for the market stats for this area. Find out houses that are available, what they're going for, how long it takes to sell, that kind of information. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.